We're on our 14th listen, and I wanted to make sure and share with you Trevor's favorite guitar solo.